If Loras and Kara Khan have been unable to contact the Dominion, perhaps we can do it for them. I have authorization to send someone to the Gamma Quadrant to seek out the Dominion and persuade them to help us with the Jem'Hadar occupying DS9. I want you to be that representative. Kara Khan's ships are guarding the wormhole, so access is limited. A small craft like a shuttle or fighter might be able to slip through the blockade, so leave your starship here at Bajor. I've been told one of your Empire's best shuttle pilots is here. Vishka comes highly recommended, and I suggest that you bring her along. The war is over, but Loras and Kara Khan won't believe that unless they hear it from someone they trust.
Thank you. Sir, the Jem'Hadar ship is on an intercept course. Shields and weapons are at full, Captain. I'm ready to start an attack. Setting a course for the wormhole now. We'll be halfway to the Gamma Quadrant before the Jem'Hadar know what happened. Impressive, isn't it? This is my first trip into the wormhole, sir. I've heard it's a place of great wonders and even greater dangers. Captain Curlin says there's a traitor in the Idron system who knows how to contact the Dominion. If we can get her assistance, we should be able to complete our mission quickly. However, Curlin says Farrakh's help comes at a high price. We must be ready. Once we're out of the wormhole, we should start searching for Farrakh's vessel. I'm picking up a ship on long-range sensors, Captain. The configuration matches Farrakh's ship, sir, but I'm detecting damage to several systems. There's no response to a hail, sir, but her communications array might be damaged. Setting a course to the ship's coordinates now.
I can hear profit in the wind, and the wind is blowing.
You want it? I've got it. That's me, the best trader with the biggest deals in the sector. I have Utterberry futures, cultural artifacts from 100 different worlds, alpha current nectar, disruptor rifles, and the best salvage this side of the galactic barrier. Or maybe you're interested in something else. Need a guide to the Gamma Quadrant? How about someone who can take you to the hidden markets? Or get you into the Dosi system unnoticed? If you have the Latinum, I have what you need. Time is money. I'll give it to you straight. Intel about the Dominion is hard to acquire, and therefore extremely valuable. You don't have a cargo hold big enough for all the Latinum I'd want in exchange for the data, but I'm willing to consider an alternative method of payment. You see that planetoid over there? I have a limited amount of time to collect everything valuable from it that I can. And as you can see, my ship could use some repairs. While my crew and I work on fixing this baby up, I could use some help with the salvage.
So, here's the deal. You get me
you move any faster? My repairs are almost done, but my cargo hold is empty.
Thank you.
since you're flying have an impulse drive, I need that salvage.
Salvage.
I can hear profit in the...
You want it? That's great. Nice doing business with you. Quick! Cut the comm! Jump to warp! What do you mean? Wait, can they still hear me? You know the funny thing about resonance pulses? They drive the swarmers crazy.
Farrakh's ship has life support and engines, sir, but that's about it. Shields are failing, and she only has limited weapons. The lead Jem'Hadar vessel is hailing us, sir. Putting it on screen now.
Ah, so the representatives of the Alpha Quadrant finally make their way to seek aid from the Dominion. expecting you. According to our information, you're having a slight occupation problem on Deep Space Nine. I might be able to assist you with that problem if you have come here in friendship. And as we all know, friends help one another. You can start by destroying this nuisance and her ship. She has intruded into the Gamma Quadrant without permission and is conducting unauthorized salvage operations in our space. The penalty for this is clear. By all rights, we should execute you as well. But I am willing to overlook your involvement this time. So, as the Ferengi would say, do we have a deal?
We are still friends. I'm in a bit of a spot here. Got any help for your old pal, Ferrick? Hey! Watch where you're pointing those weapons. Come on, I may have done a few tiny little things wrong, but nothing that's worth killing over. The resonance pulse? You can't be upset about that, can you? You lived! You can't be mad if you lived. You know I can't fight you. I'm no warrior. I'm a worm. You don't want to kill a worm, do you? Be a pal. Let me go!
Excellent! Now I see the type of officer you are. This could be the start of a mutually beneficial partnership. I will return to the Alpha Quadrant with you, and render whatever assistance I can. There is a price, though. For more than 30 years, Starfleet has held one of the Founders as a prisoner of war. Imagine the hubris it takes to contain a god. The arrogance. When the Founder is returned to me, you will have the Dominion's complete cooperation, and my guarantee that Karukhan and his fleet will not trouble Deep Space Nine again.
Congratulations,